Hello guys, today I'm going to show you how you can fix the JavaScript error on Streamlabs OBS. So this error is quite annoying, you can't open your Streamlabs OBS. So first up, what you want to do is you want to go over to the search bar over here, and now you want to type in Streamlabs like that, and then over here you just want to right click and go to uninstall. So what you have to do is you really want to uninstall this application, and guys, don't do it from the desktop itself, because that's not quite good. It's just gonna get deleted off the desktop, but you have to uninstall it from here. So once you do that, guys, you want to go back to a new Chrome tab. So let me open one right now and search up Streamlabs OBS over here. And you want to just go ahead and go to the website and download it back again on here. So I will say, guys, that you also want to make sure that your drivers are up to date and you don't have anything like no problems with your drivers to play with it. So that's basically it, guys. This is how you can fix the JavaScript error on Streamlabs OBS. Just uninstall and download the back again. So thanks for watching, guys. Please drop a like. Subscribe if you still have problems, drop in the comments down below. And you can follow me on Twitter and Instagram. I'll leave a link in the description down below. So take care, guys, and goodbye.